at me?
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Nothing.
The repository of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
Lorath, I haven't heard from the Herodic.
Stay armed, stay alive. That's what I always say.